And welcome back to another episode of Let's Play XCOM Enemy Within.
Strike one, prepare for landing.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next drop site. Local government forces have reported a coordinated alien attack in a densely populated neighborhood. They're counting on us to secure the area. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
Alright, so I see one mode.
Heading there now. Alien object in sight.
Let's do this.
Man, I do not like that wide, like, open space there.
Roger that.
Roger, Dodger.
Copy that.
ET in sight. Engaging.
Oh, I can't reach. Wait.
Moving. Enemy troops.
That's horrible.
Affirmative.
neutralized.
Oh, yeah.
That's affirmative.
Affirmative. Kill confirmed.
Another day, another successful operation.
Let's see. kill swarm. Like lightning reflexes, almost, but at the same time, good God, we get up close and personal, so. Sprinter. There is a mission where I'm going to want a sprinter.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Damn it. I need to do something to help out Europe. Which, as soon as I get engineering, facilities, satellite uplink, build it. Okay, so I got the lift. Excavate. We're gonna need power. Oh, did I spend? Yeah. I can't get my 3 or my 4. I did that wrong. Damn it. Can I cancel that? Yes. Okay. Stop that. We do not have enough thin man corpses. I'm gonna hang on to the money and just wait, because, well, I don't want to be out of money when I can finally barracks, metals. Soldiers, how many? Just the one. Ooh, the scope. Days, beam weapons.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly. Remember, we will be watching.
Okay, so now I've got some more money.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here. From what little I've seen of their technology, if the aliens were intent on conquering Earth, there's not much we could do to stop them. I'm guessing they have something else in mind.
And hopefully one with some thin man in it.
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
We're gonna go to the United Kingdom. Thanks for watching. See you next time.